for the nose, I want you to make an expression like this. Like something stinks.
Yeah. We'll just follow these lines like that. Perfect.
A bit of numbing medicine then, okay? Close your eyes. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Little pinprick right here.
Little stinging sensation.
By your chin over here, my little pinprick, bear with me. This one's gonna be a little bit more. What's next?
Kermit? Relax. Wow, that looks perfect. Did you feel this one?
Uh-huh.
Seems like you did. Sorry about that. Make that expression like something stinks again. Stay right there.
You can relax your expression.
And turn a little bit more to your left. We're gonna go on the other side. Just like that. Perfect. Any payment? Any pain?
Uh-uh.
No pain? Make that expression, man, like something stinks. Relax. Take a little break. Make the expression.
put any of that in? And then the little tiny incision site, it's a straight little line, right?
Mm-hmm.
And there's like a little tiny pinpoint bleed, and that's going to form a little dark scab, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And in order to minimize that, I put some ointment. I'm going to put ointment here after I cleaned his orange soap off,
mm-hmm.
okay? And what that ointment does, it keeps any little scab from forming. It keeps it soft, so when you shower or bathe,
mm-hmm.
it just comes right off, okay?
Okay?
The shower water can hit you right in the face. I wouldn't stay in the water too long, but that way it knocks off any little scab, okay?
Mm-hmm.
That's what that ointment is all about, okay?
I
want you to do that now when you're going to do the suture. Okay? So I got three little tiny sutures right by the nose. I think there's two or three down here. Two of them.
Relax.
And there's one. And for the nose, I want you to make an expression like this. Like something stinks.